Everyone for joining us. We have a best of seven between Pulcherevers, Vladislav Gradinari to decide this year. Just been a small introduction from both players, followed by some photos taken. This long red, just around two cushions table. Get too close. Early nerves from both players. Both these players. Next 2 years, that hasn't started yet. That's why he can still play in these amateur tournaments. Even though when the next season starts, will be a professional, plays his first match as a pro. Players.
Seven. Fifteen.
Be screwing back the reverse side now. Try and get on the red to the same pocket. We'll just decide to play a little cannon to the reds. Against Ireland's Leon Crowley. Not an ideal double kiss as well, leaving the red right over the pocket.
One. Looks like there's one.
It been good enough.
One.
Pass left middle. So just a little the sort of thing that Bulchu will usually get wrapped up in playing little. Got a bit of angle. This red. Looking to try and. Well, he's played it a little bit softer than what I thought. I thought he might try and get the cue ball back up the table. Safety looking to keep the green centre of the table. Thinking about getting the cue ball safe. The plant's close, that'd be a bonus. Yeah, really good cue ball. Nicely played. helping Bulchu that all these reds gone pretty safe now. That's nicely played. Still gets the cue ball up for the brown.
Five.
To the left, the black will pop to right corner.
Six.
Well, lad. Very nice angle. The black instead.
Not sure it is.
So he did have really nice. It's not there. Where's the cue ball? Pocket, but he stays over the bag. So it looks like he's got. So nicely on the black to the right centre. On the yellow for the blue.
Seven.
I think he's played. Signed to play the green. So now Bulchu can only tie in this frame. He has a nice angle here on the goal. He'll always be on the blue if not. To left centre on the pink.
24.
Yeah, he has left. For the first frame to Vladislav Radinari. He's not there. Still, of course, we expect nerves at the start of this match. Hard to see how straight he is on the pink. Not worth going. Why has he put the pink? Oh, where's the cue boy? It looks
six.
A little bit pacey. Well, he's okay. Well played. First. See if you can get the cue ball back down to the black cushion. Casey misses. So close. It's always getting a good cue. Another side to side, I believe. Vlad just putting the black on the right side cushion. Needs the black to slow down.
One.
Brilliant shot. Bit low on this black going into the reds. Judge the cannon, really make things a little bit easier if the pink will pot to left corner, dropping this red in.
Nine.
Slightly. It wasn't ideal that he finished straight on the blue, especially with how his long potting's been at the start of this.
One.
Rebel colour. In the cluster. We'll pot. So I need an angle on the black. Might be able to play a red to the yellow pocket. If not, it'd be back across the table for the red up near the green. Oh, brilliant shot. To left center. If any of the three reds will pot, I'm sure the one on the left hand side will go into either the left center. Open the red to the right hand side.
Number six.
Into both left corner.
Forty-three. 4.
So it's hard to see again whether the red next to the pink will pot to any pocket. What's the problem? To just top the cue ball up for red.
52.
To the right center. I think it will be taking into the pink and red. Needs to cover. Putting the green safe.
One.
Oh, brilliant pot. The yellow. Tempted cannon. They look like it's a ball she was going to need both green and brown.
Mm-hmm.
2.
Pocket. Now needs the cue ball to slow down.
9.
Closer to the black. Well,
this will do the 9.
There's enough room behind the black to just stun the cue ball straight up. Plenty of room
six
behind the blue and playing this shot. Well played. Neither player needs the black. Reason it was worth a go at the blue. Take a 2-0 lead this final.
11.
Well played. Or two, just one in. To pot this last black. Need two. Already won the frame. So. Clearly the ball to right corner. If it wasn't, I'm sure. Another. In the previous two frames as well, getting in first. Getting the first chance in the frame. Lovely shot.
13.
Might just be a safety shot. Oh, well played. I'll finish straight enough on the blue. Just top this in for the red. Next to the black. Opening up a few reds and finishing on the black. To leave lad path through to the red. Closest to left corner. Played that well, got the. going to the reds. So that's unlucky. Brown makes this a little bit more difficult. Cue ball looks close. To the right corner from the red. That's playing safe off, so it's always worth a go. I think being over the pocket. One good positional shot needed. Now that one definitely playing on the black to left corner, so it was in a really strong position, but after a poor shot on that. Also nice for Bulchu's point of view that mean that Vladislav can only tie with two reds and blacks. That's a lovely safety shot behind. So that was Bulchu. The Vlad. Maybe yellow or blue. You can take one pink, then he'll need the other red with a black. Nicely played. Well, this would be a massive bonus. So, just keeping things tight, putting the red a lot better for Vlad if he did get a chance, though. Nothing really too safe. He has pushed the black into a slightly harder place as well. So this needs to be hard enough for himself. Yeah, that's really smart. Playing the red onto the black, pushing the black. That's a lovely pot. One.
So
I can only think that makes it a lot easier for Borchu, knowing that that black's safe, even if Vlad did happen to get a snooker taking the red and pink either frame. Red full enough, it'll stop the cue ball. And just to pot this red, frame over. Where's the cue ball?
Full.
Well, but that is a mistake from Borchu, bringing the black off, lining up on that side of the table.
One
ball now, he needs two snookers. Brilliant shot. Yeah, so it did look like the middle pocket was in the way. Looks like he's going to play the swerve. Tight to the cushion. Looks like the blue and brown lined up quite nicely. Not quite quite a little bit too thin. Looks close. So not digging down at all, looks like you can get through. Actually, got a chance to stun the cue ball. Difficult shot. Table screw the cue ball off the left hand side, pushing it in behind pink and black. Brilliant shot to play it with outside. It's quite a lot of right hand side of the cue ball, it's difficult to judge. Well, really good hit, really unfortunate for the brown to middle. No damage. Hit the edge of the green. Oh, nice pot, but enough for the brown.
Well, this will be another victory.
So, really tense end to this third frame. Would be a flat to win. Where's the brown going to finish? Difficult pot, it looks almost dead straight, so it's worth going for the pot. The brown needed now.
Nine. Well, it's all good, you know. Nine.
That's well played. Well played. This was brilliant. Looks like an easy safe shot now from Vlad. Send pink all the way around the table. Played a similar safety shot as before, but a little bit surprised to see him try and play a really deep screw back. Oh, very nearly. Needs to run. Well, where's this going to finish? Looks like it's going to be easy. Bull Chew just needs to drop this pink in to lead 3-0. And it's there. No worries about the cue ball. So he did have a few chances to pot the last pink.
Of course.
Vlad didn't take his chances and finally.
One.
Oh, wonderful shot. Gets another chance straight away. Can he start? Three. Needs to win all four of the remaining.
Four. Ten.
Doesn't look like they did, so not sure exactly. Blue. Now we see the one red. It's tight to the black cushion, this one. Really difficult.
Oh,
yeah, let's catch it really thin.
One.
It's beyond the pink. Down, blew our bolt puller.
What is the green area? Seven.
Yeah, it wasn't easy. So he's got a nice angle on the blue. It's down for the reds.
One. 8.
Well, to the left of the pink.
Which one was 8?
Relatively straight on the pink to right centre.
5.
It's so. Over one of the two reds to left corner.
12.
The black will pop to left corner, maybe not. 2 ball.
2 ball.
Block the red on the right hand side. He's closest to, he can cut that into the right corner, bring the cue ball around the table. It's a lovely pot. That was really difficult. Had to catch the red so thin. Not hardened, so I'll just be making sure of 7 points. Well, what a lovely safety shot. No, too thick. So close. Taking that on. So both misjudging Bull Chew didn't.
One.
Boy, this is a big pot.
Nine.
Screw twice across the table. This is brilliant.
16.
What an amazing shot. Come down and try and cannon the pink off the cushion.
18.
Cue ball in behind the blue and brown into the pink. Incredible shot. Brilliant. Slav could only tie. He's there. Great shot.
Four.
So he's going to be on the blue. Surely. Lad will only be able to tie to this.
Nine.
Bulcher has a chance to win this frame and match.